There's this mine in the UK, and it shut down about 80 odd years ago. There's a couple of us who've been in there and wrecked and lay in line the first sort of 100 metres or so. But apart from that, further on from that, no one has been since the mine closed down, so no one left alive has ever seen what's down there. Okay, so the plan is, first thing is to get all this mountain and cave diving kit down into the mine. That in itself is a bit of a mission. Thank you.